Part 9. Atma, Utra, Arjun. This part is based on a story that I viewed on this channel and narrated by Pandit Sunil. Three main characters are Atma, Utra, Arjun. Three characters arrived at third heaven. So we're picking up the story here. Arjun are the authors. Atma, the Holy Spirit. But that's the Holy Spirit, and the Holy Spirit here is coming here. Utra are the manuscript pregnant with child, Vedas. Prakti, Pandit, drags 11 Brahmanas to third heaven. That's how we bring the Brahmanas there. Utra gives birth to baby boy. What's the name of the baby boy? Vishnu. This is one of 8 Vedas. So if you're talking from any one of the Vedas, that is what it is referring to. Vedas, Vishnu becomes Raja, King, God. On 6th Veda, he has to reach here to become God. 14,000 years journey completed. Now let us take this narration by Pandit Sunil and pitch it against same story in Bible which was written by 24 Hindus. Sign, Holy Spirit, 18 forms. This part shows how Bible was created from 7 Vedas. This is what 7 Vedas enter into Bible. Revelation 12:1, and a great sign was seen in heaven, a woman clothed with the sun and the moon underneath her feet, and on her head a crown of 12 stars. Verse refers to a first woman. First sign, Holy Spirit. 18 forms. First woman in third heaven is Atma. Revelation 12:2, and she was with child, and she cried out, travailing in birth and being in pain to bring forth. Verse refers to a second woman, second sign. Woman, in this case, is the 7 manuscripts, pregnant, Utra, referring to Utra. First woman, Holy Spirit. Second woman, 7 manuscripts. Revelation 12:3. I won't read it. I will just. Third sign appeared in third heaven, Arjun, the Pandit. Fourth sign, red dragon, 11 men with 7 heads, 7 Vedas and 10 horns, equals to 11 men. Revelation 12:4, one third of stars, 4 Vedas dropped on third heaven by Arjun Pandit. We brought the four Vedas are these Vedas here, Rig, Yajur, Sama, and Atara. 11 men stopped in front of second woman, 7 manuscripts as Bible book was created, as the Bible was created. From its mother, manuscripts are the mother here, from 7 manuscripts, from second woman, this is Vishnu birth. Revelation 12:5. And she brought forth a son, a man child, who is to shepherd all the nations with an iron rod, and her child was caught up to God and to his throne. Second woman, 7 manuscripts, created a male child, Bible, and Bible Vedas was taken up to second heaven. 6 Vedi. Yeah. 14,000 years completed. Bible becomes God on 6 Vedi. Bible is Vishnu. He is God. Seven manuscripts. Revelation 15:5-6. I won't read the verse. I will. What is referring to Tent of Testimony? 7 manuscripts opened in third heaven. 7 Vedas came out of 7 manuscripts. Revelation 15:7. One of 4 Vedas give. One of 4 Vedas give 7 Vedas to Bible. Bible is comprised of 7 Vedas. Revelation 15:8. 7 Vedas fill temple. Bible completed. Bible is 8 Vedas.